What we've had here is a failure to communicate.